and it's very short clips of his stories. So great concept, and it's definitely a way to attract a lot of eyeballs to a city.
Right.
Now, here's my question, because I think you're leveraging on a lot of the talents that your parents have, which is phenomenal.
Right.
So you've got everything you need to make this a reality. Perfect. How many people are interested in this city, the same way others are interested in New York?
Okay. We don't know that.
Okay.
That's why we want to promote tourism.
Gotcha.
You guys don't even know about Hunza.
Yeah.
Many people don't know about Hunza. That's what we want to tell people to know about Hunza. We want to show people what Hunza is, how Hunza is, the people of Hunza, to promote tourism.
Yes.
Okay, alright, so I like the idea, it's creative, everything's sustainable, easily implementable, but again, any plans to, you're planning to promote this to a non-Pakistani audience.
Yeah.
Right.
So again, the geographical scope goes beyond Pakistan, and in my mind, it's not to promote tourism, but I feel like you need to be